I don't think there is a typical day. I am just moving around nonstop. Of course, the first thing that I do in the morning is get out there on the courts. It's the first thing I think about when I wake up. I gotta get better. So I spend a few hours on the courts, and then I spend a few hours in the gym. After that, I get on over to the office and I'm able to interact with my teams. And from there, I do my physical therapy. And in the evenings, I spend a lot of the times with my parents or my niece. So a lot of my day is completely packed usually with work and family. I live a very unbalanced life. And I think that when you're trying to achieve different things, or if you have a family, you have jobs, life goes up and down. It's not always balanced, so it's about finding those moments of balance, and it's about finding those moments of self-care so that way you can deal with an unbalanced life. I think most of us are kind of trying to balance multiple things, and it's not easy.